CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.2, Compare and Contrast Components of an Operating System. Processes. I know that I covered this topic in Exam Objective 3.1, but a refresher sure wouldn't hurt. So here it is again. In the context of a computer program, a process refers to an instance of an executing program or application. It represents the computing resources, such as memory, CPU, files, etc., allocated to that specific program while it's running. Each process operates independently and follows its sequence of instructions, enabling the computer to execute multiple programs simultaneously, a capability known as multitasking. The operating system manages these processes, ensuring that they don't interfere with each other and that the system resources are allocated efficiently to provide smooth and responsive computing experiences to the user. And once again, just so you don't confuse the definitions of an application and a process, an application represents the software itself and its intended purpose. A process refers to the running instance of that application on a computer. An application and a process are not the same. When you start an application, it becomes a process, and it runs independently with its allocated system resources, memory, CPU, etc. One application can have multiple processes if you run it multiple times, each process operating separately. The operating system manages these processes to ensure efficient use of resources and to prevent interference between them. In summary, an application is the software, while a process is the running instance of that software on the computer. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.